so yeah, basically, you know, quick intro. So yeah, I was watching Chainsaw Man episode 8. I've been doing reactions in the past few weeks because, you know, been doing other videos that's more my style. But I was like, man, I feel like that was gonna be crazy, and I think Katana Man debuts in this episode. I was like, let me go ahead and just get to that part, you know, and like go and react to that. Oh yeah, so I gotta start with this, yeah. like I said, if you haven't been watching the past few episodes, you know that, you know, there's a lot of it, not safe for work stuff going on. That was gross, bro. Easily my favorite scene in the manga, bro. I couldn't wait. And they censored it too, but it was still nasty. I like how, you know, Himino, I love Himino, by the way, if you don't know. I love how Himino and Denji are, like, you know, bonding now. That's true, yeah, you would get arrested for that, so. Oh god, what's gonna happen? Here we go, just things get ramped up. Y'all talk about the pacing a little fast, but wait till we get, you know what I'm saying, this episode and the rest, Oh, GG's. That is crazy. Oh my god, bro. Dude, that shot. I gotta run it back. I'm sorry. Hope I won't get, like, you know, blocked. There's also some room for this, you know, for that action. Nah, that was wild, bro. Oh my god. Aww. Look at the meeting. Aww. So, let's see. I love this group. I love them so much. Oh, I'm missing this group, Vinny. Calm before the storm, bro. Yo, they bringing the Glocks out. Everyone's strapped. Come in here! Not the old lady with the gun! Ah! You know who that man is? You know who that man is? Whew. Oh, GG's. You make it a lot. Tell him, Power. What you talking to, nigga? I love his voice actor, by the way. Every voice actor is hitting, bro. And so, you know, nice. So I close with a dub, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, junk! Oh, what was that, the mafia guy? Like, you remember the beginning of, you know, show how, you know, Denji had to, you know, pay his debt to some guy? I think that was him. Ah, oh, here we go! Oh, no, DJ! Get him, Marco! Hit me, no! Oh, shit! Oh! Here we go! I'm sorry to keep pausing. You know what I'm saying? That aim was crazy. Man, I'll kill this, you know, quick news, you know. Look at that power uppercut, bro. Hold on. Power? Oh, yeah. Weave. Straight action, let's go. Cone. Ooh, like that. Boom! Yo! Go! Oh, that's so beautiful, bro. Oh, that's animated so good, bro. Remember, I love you. Himino! Oh, my God, Himino, bro. I love Himino, bro. Yo, Katana Man! Look at that, bro. That, bro, Katana Man looks so raw, bro. And he was even one of my favorite villains in the whole, you know, Chainsaw Man manga. But right now, he looking good, man. Oh, yeah, let's get it, nigga. Let's go. I can just move with it. Oh, yeah, what's up, pussy? Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, weave. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh. Two, oh, bro, Aki's, bro. See, Aki uses his brain. See, he reminds me so much of Megumin, bro. He uses his brain, you know. Bro, Aki's so wrong. Oh my god! He's so. Oh, go back. Look at that black art transition. Oh! Oh, damn, dude. Look at that voice acting. Look at that voice acting. Oh my god. That's easily a wild people right there. Oh, they got a girl! Oh my god! Oh, I gotta see the face, bro. The antagonists are here, bro. I forgot her name too, but bro, she is raw. Like, I'm sorry, every female in this show, it is something about them that just hits different. Akino! Bro, what the? Oh. I can't take it. Oh my god, bro. This is unfair. That's unfair. I mean, Aki had that in the bag. It's just unfair. That girl is scary. See, I know. You know, even the subtitle said the girl is scary. It's every female presence in this show, whether it's antagonist, boss, you know, just has something. But there's something about them, bro. Their presence is just scary or like legit unforgettable. Yo!
Just get off!
Hey, help. Just standing there, like. Just standing, not doing nothing, bro. Just watching his pet do his work. Fuck the other arm, bro. Oh my god. She had it, but I can't, bro. Episode was great, but the ending left me incredibly sad. Oh, God, Fabino, bro, why, oh my God. And this is on episode 8, and this is probably just the beginning. The next episode is going to be crazy, but it's just, if you ever seen my other videos, go check it out. Did a Chainsaw Man game-ish. That was a fail, kind of, but go check the video out. I got nothing much to say, bro. I can't even speak, man. Bye. Amino. Oh, Amino!